Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
So, we just slept in the car.
First day of the van life and done. We set up the bed, we got it all arranged.
Yeah, and
We pulled up at this place at nighttime and just no one really bugged
it's a
us.
beach.
Yeah, hopefully it's a nice beach. We haven't really
So
checked
it's
yet.
called Caves Beach. So we're gonna go check it out now. It's supposed to be sunrise time, but the sun just like went up.
Yeah, so we've discovered a few things we need to already add to the car, like we need curtains and stuff because we don't have any.
No privacy at all.
Blanket. I guess we just have a sheet.
It was freezing and I'm still freezing.
And I guess with any van life thing, we're trying to figure out storage because we both have all of our stuff here, which honestly is not that much as backpackers, but
Yeah,
I
still
don't
trying
know.
to figure
It's
out
not
why.
much. Anyway, so we're gonna go outside. It's actually really cold today. It's
Yeah.
like 10.
We're gonna go walk on the beach.
All right, let's go outside.
So we're walking up to the beach now.
There's our house. There's the beach. Oh, there's the sunrise.
Oh. It's a little peeking out.
Oh, beer.
It's cold.
Oh, look, people are just. Wow.
Wow.
So,
There's one of the caves way down there.
yeah, it's either over there. Low tide, maybe.
Pretty beach.
That is the cave.
Yeah, it's nice. Just like barely peeking over the clouds. It's nice.
Good morning. Wow, actually, looks really good in camera. It's a wee bit chilly, but not a bad place to brush your teeth and wake up.
For sure.
How do you like your first Australian beach?
Yeah, it's actually really pretty. We haven't been to a beach yet, so this is our first.
Stunning.
But the sand is actually so soft. Ooh.
Look at this little
Oh
bugger.
my god, he's sitting on a van life. This is my home. Get off it. Sneaky, sneaky.
Look how red it is. Like, weird.
Sneaky.
Careful, Shireen, you might try to steal you.
Just looking where my thing is. He's gonna try to steal me? No, thank you. Ew, you're just recording.
He knows there's glass there. He's not retarded.
So, we're going to go to Morisset Park right now.
Going for a drive to Morisset Park.
Where, that's where a lot of the roos hang out. It's a kangaroo park where they like to be.
Yeah, I guess I'd like to hang out there, so.
So, we're gonna go check it out.
Gonna go jump around.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll see Kangaroo Jack.
I haven't seen a kangaroo yet. Jade's seen three driving up here, but I was looking at the map. So, hopefully I see one soon.
See him? There he is.
Aw, hi, Roo. Aw, he's so cute. Wow, I want to see him hop away.
Three more.
Oh, there's a car though.
Behind us?
Hi.
First reel?
First reel. So we made it to Morisset Park, but the thing is it's closed for like a government purpose. Everyone's been feeding the kangaroos too much, so they blocked it off from tourists.
Yeah, now it's like a mental hospital area that you can't go visit.
Yeah, it's a psychiatric hospital, so it's all blocked off. We can't visit it, and now we're just going back to the cave speech. Spent
Yeah.
probably an hour just driving around this place trying to find it, so
Plus
yeah.
a half an hour to get here, but it's okay, we got time.
Yeah.
We've seen some kangaroos.
Yeah, I actually seen a few, so yeah. Like three. So here we are walking on the beach, back in the caves beach.
Back
Right
at our
here?
house, yeah.
Yeah, it's a pretty nice beach so far.
Walk around the front yard. It's low tide, which means the caves are now accessible, so people are in there.
Yeah.
They're fishing and playing. So we're gonna take a look in the caves
And
before
I
the
think you
water
can
comes
just
back.
walk over there, so that's pretty cool.
But it used to be all up here.
all the way over there.
So we're at our next pick stop. We bought some more supplies for the car, which we're gonna organize maybe at the next pick stop. But this is about a half an hour away from the cave place. Okay, what is your tree?
Yeah, so this is
really busy, and there's lots of
harbors here.
It's nice and warm now, that's for sure. Gorgeous. People are over here parasailing. Good choice, Shireen, good choice.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Like, it's empty too, there's like no one here. I love it. Go this way first and prepare for lots of audio of wind.
So it's really cute, they have like a little dock here on the beach.
It's a lot safer.
For all the beaches. I guess it's a little more safer because the sharks don't come here or whatever, but yeah, it's very cute. They have a little place, and then our beach is on the other side. Back to the future car. What the hell is that? It's a ute.
Of course.
Of course it is. So where are we now, Jeju?
We are at Sugarloaf Point Lighthouse.
Seal Rocks.
And the Seal Rocks is like the neighborhood, kind of. So Shireen seen a koala in a tree earlier. We didn't get to,
yeah,
I didn't see it.
It was like hanging off the branch, but it was like a quick
drive by. So we're keeping our eyes peeled.
Yeah, they're in the white tree, apparently. That's where we see them.
So yes, I know another lighthouse, but it's on the way. It's supposed to look pretty cool.
Looks better than the other one.
All the nature here is just so beautiful, right? Even this walkway, just like gorgeous.
So it's a 6-minute walk, so it's not too far.
Yeah. It's getting late, so we're kind of like rushing for time because we still have to drive somewhere else and find out what we're doing, where we're parking, where we're going. So hopefully it just works out.
So just walking up to the lighthouse and we noticed this cool little waterfall.
Waterway.
Water stream. Caves, yeah, it looks
really
cool. And
up, just
that's the lighthouse.
It's been a very nice walk so far. Oh, look, there's gonna be a big opening in this one. Cool. Beautiful. There's the lighthouse.
There's the lighthouse. I'm so hungry I can't walk up it. We haven't ate in like 11 hours, so we're both really starving. So we're not gonna make it up there, but But you've seen it. But the view is gorgeous.
Yeah.
All right, let's walk back down.
The lighthouse is closing, so.
Oh yeah, it is. Sunrise.